Someone once said that age is a very high price to pay for maturity. But the day my mom turned 60, we got dressed up and went shopping, and mom suddenly said, "Oh, I always feel so grown up when I'm wearing high heels." And that's when I realized that if 60-year-olds don't actually feel mature, then there's not a lot of hope for me. But I can dream.